Athorenmore in the county Galway. One pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, and her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint or powder, no none at all. But she wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders was a Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and play to please him the foggy dew." She sat me down beside the hearthstone. I could see her father, he was 6 feet tall, and soon her mother had the kettle singing. All I could think of was the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint or powder, oh, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders was a Galway shawl. I played the blackbird and the stack of barley. Oh, Rodney's glory and the foggy dew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and tears they welled in her eyes of blue. 'Twas early, early, all in the morning, I hit the road for O'Donegal. She said, "Goodbye, sir." She cried and kissed me. My heart remained with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint or powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders was a Galway shawl.